Everybody, T-Spots here, and today I want to show you guys some cool Easter eggs I found out through playing Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Now, let's get right to the video. So first in the bedroom, you can see a picture of Scott. Well, there is a couple, but for this picture, it only shows one. But if you have played Five Nights at Freddy's or you want to go watch somebody play it, then you should probably just maybe pause the video when you're in the office and you can see it for yourself. I mean the bedroom, sorry. So used to the other games. So the picture that's showing is in here is a picture of Scott making a snowman. So I guess that's pretty cool. And there's a lot of others too.
Do you want to build a snowman?
God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Luckily, I was able to find this picture online of the bedroom lightened up, so you can see the pictures, but they're still a little blurry. So, I'll still explain. So, one of them, I'm pretty sure it's pumpkins. I mean, to me, it kind of looks like that it represents one of the ending screens in Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Maybe it's like an Easter egg showing like the souls are still out there of the children, because as the game theory thought, well, like the bad ending is what takes place in FNAF 1, which does make a lot of sense. And there's another picture that I couldn't really figure out what it was, but then the third one is, I'm pretty sure it's Scott in the snow. I might need to relook that one, but that's what I'm thinking right now. So one or two of these pictures, I'm pretty sure it's Scott with his children. I'm pretty sure one is like his face that has two children like hugging him. And then there's like a full one of him and his children like huddled up. Cause I'm pretty sure he has two childs. They're both boys. That's what I'm pretty sure. And then there's a picture of him and his wife, I think. Yeah, I mean, I think it would make sense. And then the other one, I'm pretty sure it's like an angel or something. I mean, it would make sense because Scott is Christian, I'm pretty sure. And he really takes that stuff like really seriously. And so I wouldn't be surprised if that was like an angel. But then the other one is just a background. It turns out the one where he's like in the snow, his kids are hugging him in that one, but there's still ones but there's still the one in the hallway with him and his kids like huddling up. So yeah, thanks for watching my Five Nights at Freddy's 4 Easter egg video, and I hope you found this Easter egg as cool as I did about Scott's photos, because this is really cool. It's the first time we've seen a real life person in the FNAF games, because usually we see them pixelated or something, so I found this really cool. And we also recently just hit 100 subscribers, so thank you guys for that. I really appreciate it, and remember to subscribe to see more FNAF or whatever you watch, like Minecraft or some other games, and some more stuff will be coming soon. More Five Nights at the Chum Bucket will be coming very soon now. So yeah, T-Spot signing out.